Plain Jane, Jackie Chain, bitch a million. You gon' be the one, bust it down, I can see it. Diamonds in the face, crushed up, I can see it. Diamonds in the face, crushed up, I can see it. Diamonds in the face, crushed.
Hello. I'm back. I'm back with another video. And I'm back because I wanted to show y'all guys how I put on my eyelashes, okay? Basically, it's like a get ready with me because I'm putting on the wig and everything. But I'm not going anywhere, but, you know, but Snapchat. The Reaper's eyelashes to choose from, and I all got them for free from the hair company. So, should I use F1s, F14? Should I use F14 again? Or should I use 069? Leave in the comments down below which one you want me to use. I'm using that stupid cheap ass shit. I don't know why they fucking keep sending me that shit. Like, am I gonna use that shit with my eyes? No! If you watch my first video, you know, of me unboxing and shit like that, it was in there. So if you didn't, then I'm sorry to tell you, but the link is gonna be in there. So I really get a lot of requests, like I get a lot of questions on how I put on my eyelashes, but I feel like putting on eyelashes is not even hard. But so basically what I use is hair glue, and you know, I just go to, I know I left it open so it got a little dry, but yeah, we're gonna go see a little beauty supply store. I use hair glue. I think everybody use hair glue. It's like not a secret. I have one eyelash, two eyelash, and my glue. That's the essentials I use. A professional lash applicator. Step one, get your mirror or your looking in device. Your in looking device, okay. Step two, lash and glue. Step three, all right, this is the most important step because if you don't know which lash on which, you're gonna look doggo here. You see, perfect four is like clean the eyelash from any glue. I'm gonna apply a thin amount. Look, you see that? That's how oh, that's a little too thick now, but like dap it, dap it, dap it, dap it, dap and spread. See, what step is this? It's like I keep my eyes open, you know. So if you don't want to keep your eyes open, then close your eyes. You just gotta place it, like you just gotta, like, you know, go on top and then like push it down. So you place it a little bit and now fix it. But you gotta move a little fast because this glue dry in 30 seconds. See, and now I'm just gonna fix it up. So we're gonna do the other eye and I'm gonna come back. So my eyelashes is done and I'm a bad. And this is how your eyelashes should look. Well, it should look. So I have a wig with bangs. I have a long straight wig. I have the curly wig. I have the blue wig. Well, I have two long straight wigs, but I don't want to unbox other one. Cause they're in a box. They're in a box. And I don't want to open the box because that hair is for the winter. But anyway, I have put on. I didn't put on a bob. Yeah, I'm gonna put on a bob. Damn power outage. What the hell going on with my light? This my dog, Rufus. Agnes, and yeah, it's not really Rufus. Her name is Agnes. Don't ask me why her name is Agnes, because her name is just Agnes, okay? All right. So, giving you Tina Turner, Whitney Houston, whatever vibe.
Ooh, I cut this good. I cut this OD good.
So, I don't know what to talk about because my life is boring and all people do is hate me. So, I'm most likely gonna fast forward.
Break it up, 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 break